I paint a picture in my brain, and now I